simple things that we can do to share a little of what we have. Pero syempre, kailangan vocal sa loob. Hindi pwede yung para pakitang tao. Ako, mahilig ako mag-showbiz or to share my life. Pero syempre, meron din akong good intent sa lahat ng ginagawa ko. Whether as myself or as my artist side. Ayoko na rin din umiyak kasi at saka parang gusto ko rin as tumatanda, may napagkakatutunan. But mahirap din talaga since I was 13, parang sabi ko, I had my set of ideals already. Kaya minsan, pag nagpa-pray ako, hindi nakasuot na rin din ako yung black and white. Or if I can get projects also, sabi ko, then 5% siguro makatulong din kahit paunti-unti para din magkaroon ng sanity din naman ang buong mundo. Kahit mga lola, mga senior citizen, at mga tao. Diba? Kasi yun naman ang magandang gawin, hindi yung papakasaya tapos iiyak na naman. What I mean siguro, just to be able to balance yourselves in black and white. So good day, and this is All Saints Day, and to everyone, I hope you had a peaceful All Souls Day and All Saints Day, and you were able to enlighten yourselves even in happy times or sad times. Thank you, and God bless, and good morning po sa inyo lahat.